Basic theory for gravity method. In this section, we will introduce the basic gravity theory and the corresponding solution for solving the gravity modeling problem. We start from the basic Poisson's equation for gravity problem and introduce the solution for gravity field data caused by some mass. For numerical solution, we show the discretized formulae for calculating the gravity field data. We also briefly discuss the fast modeling methods, which is based on fast Fourier transform, FFT. In certain application, the gravity problem can be reduced to study the response caused by a sediment-basement interface model, or it can be called as the density contrast model. In this case, the forward modeling problem can be solved using the column discretization or the surface discretization method based on 3D analog of Cauchy-type integral. We first consider a simple gravity problem as shown in which contains a domain filled by some density distribution of rho, r. It can be shown that the gravity field caused by this density distribution satisfies the following equation. Where the parameter gamma denotes the gravitational constant. We can see from 1, that the gravity field gives curl free, which is also referred as a conservative vector field. Take into consideration of the fact that times u equals 0, one can construct the solution for 1 by introducing the scalar gravity potential using that. Illustration for gravity problem. As a result, the gravity field satisfies the Poisson's equation. Integral representation of gravity anomaly. For geophysical problem, the observation point is usually outside the mass, in this case, 3, can be reduced to the well-known Laplace equation. In this case, the solution for gravity field outside the source domain can be written as where d indicates the domain with anomalous mass. The corresponding Green's function for the gravity field caused by a point source can be written as follows. By comparing x, 4, and 5, one can see that the gravity field caused by some mass with arbitrary shape can be calculated by integral the solution for the point source. By taking the spatial derivative of 4, one can find the integral representation of the gravity gradiometry data, which is defined as. It can be proved that such gravity tensor is symmetric and the summation of the diagonal components equals to 0. This is because scalar gravity potential is Laplacian, 2u equals gxx plus g plus gzz equals 0, outside the source region. As a result, among these 9 gravity tensor components, only 5 of them are independent. The integral formula in 4 and its derived formulae are the common approach for calculating the gravity anomaly caused by some excess mass. For numerical modeling and inversion of gravity data, it is convenient to write a discretized form of 4 by dividing the subsurface mass anomaly into a grid of prism cells. Where OK notes the density value of the KTH cell, delta X, delta Y, delta Z notes the dimension of the cell in X, Y, Z direction. Keys the kernel function, which is defined as follows. Numerically, 8 can be evaluated using the Gaussian quadrature or the simplest central point integral formula, which could be less accurate if the receiver is closer to the cell.